Okay, testing. 1, 2, 3. Can anyone hear me? Okay. So, due to unfortunate circumstances, Josh's career has restarted, and I'm actually going to be doing the second part of the match. So I'm going to be inviting Bear and Fab, which these two are heavy hitters. Hopefully they'll be able to make it without any problems. I'll try to make the screen bigger, but no promises. See if I can adjust this. Okay. Hold on a minute, guys. Let me adjust it. Oh. Okay. It should be good now. You guys are ready to go now. Between these two, Bear and, these guys are the top 5 in the dojo, and it seems it looks like have a 1-bar connection with Fap and a 4-bar with Bear. So the last match between Bear and Fap, it seems from what was going on and the explanation to why you saw a little bit of lag was due to Fap's household that's doing Netflix and chill.
Get ready for the
luckily I was able to be the backup streamer just in case if something happened to Josh's computer. And now it seems Bears decided to switch up from Miguel to Roger Jr.
Don't let me down.
And Fab's going to stay with his Law and Paul. So they're going off a little bit of spacing game first. Ooh. Coming in with the rage, Roger. Low poke. Seems like he's just duking it out in close range right now. Drop the combo. Step. So as you can see right now, just from the gameplay itself, there's actually a lot more going on than what meets the eye. So I can't really commentate too much right now. Nice tackle, by the way. Super punish. Good patience. Capital punishment, but the block. Good block. So first round goes to Bat.
Fight!
Seems there's a little bit of lag from here too, but the match is still going on though. Like I said before, these guys are top 5. The fact that both of them actually played 3 lessons, they're good for intuition now. Good punch parry. So close range. between Steve and Law. In all honesty, I believe Law is a little bit better. Well, not Law being better, but Steve being better. With the many pokes in close range compared to Law. Good space. First round goes too fast.
You win!
As you can tell, my commentary isn't as refined as Josh's, but this is actually going to be a good experience regardless. Even if it does suck on my part, but you know. Become good at something, you must suck at something first. Right? Okay, we continue round two for these two. Let's see if Bear's going to stick with Roger and Steve.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, now so Bear switches back to Miguel and Steve. So I think this matchup between these two teams, like in all honesty, it's all down to the player's tendencies and how much one exploits the other's weaknesses.
Round one. Fight.
A real low kick. No. Good side. I think one of the problems for Bear when he actually does play against Bat is his approach. Because Bat being a defensive player, he knows how to use his keep out tools with the exact range and mind. Now Bear is actually playing a little bit more cautious on his approach. Good poke. Ah. Ooh.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Good duck. It looked funny. Little lag going on. Hey, Dev. Steve's going to heaven.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh, that was a good one. They didn't capitalize it though. Gonna take a blue stand. Good low. So right now, what I'm seeing. Bear should utilize a little bit more pokes, but in low places. It will eventually agitate Bap to start doing some unnecessary things, but Bap is playing pretty clean. Sometimes during matches when you try to commentate and it's like your first time, you're kind of a little bit speechless because there's like so much going on in the match. That was a pretty good ender right there for Bear. Yeah, there was technical difficulties on Joshua's end. Computer had to restart, so I'm actually taking over the second part of the deathmatch for tonight. Now there's something that you want to think about during your matches on where to place certain tools. Like, for example, if Fat was going to place a death fist, he would actually place it to where he would least expect it. But with, certainly within the ranges that where you can come in contact into, unless you're really good with your movement and cause a faint. And so that's 2-0 right now. Second game belongs to FAP. This has got to be a bop attempt. Yes, it's already 2-0 back.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm not sure if Jer's going to even be playing after what happened in the dojo chat, but it's really up to them on what they do. I honestly don't care as long as we finish the death matches. That's all that matters. And since it's Josh's dojo, and I respect him a lot. Fight. That's his call. And so it starts with the mid. Gradually poking start to open each other up. Now, launch. ETA assault. Ooh, I didn't get it. Now during battle, you need to think about your surroundings and making sure that you don't put your back against the wall. That's one of the main aspects that people that are new to the game or they're just not too well aware or they'll end up forgetting and put themselves in a position where they're back against the wall. But right now between Fat and Bear, they're actually fighting for ground. Good use of the roll to reposition yourself away from the wall. Fight! Careful poke. Going to see if he budges first into the sidestep. Nice low. Now it seems Bear is actually very careful with his approach again. But now he's poking a little bit more. Playing pretty solid. Good. Bear poking away. Good death with Swift. I'm not sure from both of the players in, but it seems that there's a little bit of lag that I'm actually seeing for myself. Smart attack. Point blank range. Bit of his patience, but he's trying to regain composure, of course. Bear applying his offense pressure. Nice call.
That was an excellent whiff punish here.
Slide. Big slap. Now they just need to finish it out. What will Bear do? He could either run clock down or try to finish it, but see it? That was a good finisher. Sometimes, when you try to run down the clock, it actually opens up the other opponent to where they will run into things that they usually don't run into. Like, let's say if one of my opponents actually does a low and like there's like only 5 seconds left, the chances are of doing a back three would increase. So, it's more like a calculated YOLO. Pokes for both ends. Will Bear make a comeback? Legend! K.O. And there goes the match. GG's to both of you guys. Revenge or none? Or Bat wanted to get off in. Good games, you guys. Okay, so who's next? Seems Kim versus Marcel won't be happening either. So Marcel needs an opponent. Everybody want to jump in? Actually, Eric, you actually want to fight Marcel? Trey, you. If Jerry doesn't show up, then you could get Dibs on Death then. Oh. Yo, what's up?
Hi, are you streaming right now?
Man, not right now, man. Don't be playing with me, man. I'm on stream right now.
Oh, hi, stream.
Man, you...
Can you hear me?
Really, Fab? Come on, man.
Can they hear me?
No, they can't hear you, probably.
Ask if they can hear me. I want to know.
What the hell, man?
I think they can hear me because they're laughing. I don't know.
How can you hear their laugh?
No, because he's typing in the chat, in the dojo chat, is saying LM. Yeah, see, he can hear me. So I'm going to be your co-commentator, okay?
Yeah, sure, dude. Okay. What the hell, man? Are you actually serious? They can hear you? Oh my god, this is awesome. Okay. Okay, we'll keep you on the screen since you'll be my co-commentator then. I actually do need some help though.
Alright, let's see what I can do.
Okay, who's actually fighting next?
I think we have Salvage the Woman versus Marcel.
Okay, the question is, do you see them like online? Or
I don't know, man. I gotta load up my computer and everything.
Okay.
Don't panic, man. It's gonna be alright.
I'm not panicking, bro.
You're panicking. It's okay. It's the first time. I understand.
You make it sound like you commentated before.
I have, actually.
Oh, where'd you commentate at?
I commentate on Rainbow Six Siege, and I've done with Josh in the DM before.
Oh, okay. So you got
and some experience. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so you got some experience over me. That's good. So
I guess a bit, you know.
So, what do you honestly think about the matchup between Eric and Marcel?
I think Marcel's gonna take it.
So you're saying Eric is gonna be free to Marcel?
It's gonna be 7-0.
Bro, we're doing a first to three, not as...
That's the point. That's how bad it's gonna be.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna invite these two to see if they can get their asses online.
I'm just kidding, man. It should be very competitive. I know Eric isn't really active, so I don't know if he has the... He has the ring rush still or not, but...
I think he still does, because last time that I fought him, which was, I think, about a week ago, he put up a pretty tough fight. For someone who hasn't practiced over for how long?
About 5 years. About 8 years. About 12 years.
Oh, wow. So pretty much he's an ancient prune, then.
Yeah. Found the fountain where the League of Assassins, where the fountain is, we bring back the light. He found the fountain.
Okay.
Excuse me. Look at shadows.
Okay, so apparently George showed up to my stream chat. If he's got put it on.
There we go. Okay. No more teching. It's time to talk conspiracy theories, guys.
Oh my god.
Turkey versus chicken.
Is it gonna be bone in or bone out? That's the question, I guess.
I mean, at that point, we might have to change the dojo name to for my turkey. Because it's not about the chicken anymore.
Oh no.
Yeah, man. What are we gonna do? Is Marcel around? I don't see him in the chat.
I don't see him either. I'll actually ask Josh.
Is he actually up? Who's actually supposed to be up? Ken versus Marcel?
Yeah, unfortunately, Ken actually did post in the dojo said he had to leave. So he's not able to play.
Okay, what's Marcel's excuse? He should be here already.
Yeah.
Let's see when he was last active. If not, you might have to... 17 minutes.
Yeah.
He's probably walking his dog.
That's my son. You have a dog?
Yeah, man. He gets it to turn on his PS3 and everything. He's very well trained. And he milks some cows, you know.
Hopefully he doesn't name his PS3 Sheila or anything like that.
He calls it Betty.
Betty. Oh, wow. Apparently Kim just got called out by Berner in the stream chat.
Let me see what's going on here.
Okay. I'm actually kind of surprised that the commentating between us actually is working, so it's kind of odd.
Yeah, man, I told you, I'm good for it, man. I can help you out.
Bro, please! Return to that normal voice, man. That's alright. It's alright, you were just having fun.
I never have fun.
I know.
I'm a old man.
Really, Eric?
Alright, let's see what's going on here. Let's go to this.
If either of them don't show up, we're actually have to move on. I'm sorry, but I'm not waiting for this.
Okay. A lot of changes have happened tonight, so.
Yeah.
Been on the fly. Started off well. Volume down off the stream, sadly.
Yeah. Is the stream pretty loud, or is it alright?
I don't know. I'm watching the advertising now because I just jumped on.
Oh, okay.
Deborah says she said send invite. Be right back. Getting hot dog water. Okay.
Getting hot dog water. Okay.
Yeah. You ever drunk hot dog water? It's pretty very nutritious, man.
I'm not into that kind of kinky shit that you are, Fap. So.
Yeah, there, man.
Yeah.
Huh? You don't want me to tell the whole dojo about that thing?
Nah, don't tell them, man. That's between us. Okay, so I'm gonna see.
Yeah. On the way, so first to three. She's getting the hot dog water.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's a great way to stay in shape.
I know, right?
I wonder what Einstein thinks about that. Einstein?
Yeah, I think okay. So.
Huh. I have nothing to say.
Yo, guys, can you still hear Fab?
Can they still hear my voice?
Or should I raise it up like this?
Oh, please don't.
Come on, we can talk like this.
God, really?
What? Link? Link your people.
You're not my people, man. He's not Asian. Okay, we'll probably just skip it and go back to them later. So, it's gonna be, Deb versus Jared.
So Jared is actually here.
Yeah, Jared is actually in the stream chat, so I'm gonna invite her now.
Alright.
I'm kinda surprised I still remember that name too. Oh, never mind, Eric's in here.
I don't know if it's safe. I mean, Marcel's not here, so you can either run Eric versus Bear if you want it, but...
Is Bear even in the mood to fight more, or...?
Yeah. Bear, are you in the mood? Is the mood striking you now?
I'm gonna message Marcel where he's at, so... Yeah, is that you, dude? hearing too much of, yeah, too much. Yeah, a little bit too much noise, a little bit static, but yeah, we're trying to get freaking Montreal.
Wait a second.
What?
This just in. Josh says, finally caught up. Decision is made. He's not coming back.
Okay.
He's not. So he, as in Jared, I am not letting back in. So,
okay. Yeah, because, what Jared, actually, you gotta kind of took a little bit too far this time, but I actually want to leave the drama out of the Twitch channel. Tonight is all about the players in the deathmatch.
Of course.
You make it sound like I would. You make it sound like I was saying it as a stereotypical generic hero, huh? Jerk.
No, I wasn't thinking that, man. It's not about you. It's not about you, man. It's not about you.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
It's about me.
Shut up. Oh man, I'll smack the shit out of you for that. But
oh my gosh.
But between these two players, Eric and Bear, they're old school. They're the OGs of the dojo.
So we have to find somebody for Deborah.
We could have Trey, because Trey did say he wanted to fight Deb if someone's gonna okay. get her. I need to actually change their name.
Trey here.
Trey was in the stream chat earlier.
What, you want some animal crackers?
And not right now, man. We're trying to focus on the match, man. You're not supposed to
be. Oh, man.
Hey, don't be talking to me about animal crackers, bro.
Come on, man.
Man, fine. We'll get some animal crackers.
The salty ones?
The sweet ones, not the salty ones. I hate the salty
The salty
ones.
And sweet?
Fine.
And sweet sour?
Fine.
You gotta open the mind, man. I like the open mind. It's very good for intuition.
Get ready for the that was next a plug. Battle.
So pretty much, and since you guys, Fat mind fucked me. That's all I have to say.
I do that all the time.
Yeah. Okay, so Eric. Yeah. Okay, so back to the match. It's between
round one.
These two, Paul and Fang versus Steve and Miguel. And these guys are going wild right now. Carefully placing their posts and. Bear B at the edge at the wall at the moment.
Alright. So we got here. I'm starting off with the spin too.
Yeah, but Eric's making a comeback with the death fist and now tagging in with Fang.
Mike's trying to apply some pressure early, keep him on the wall, but the death fist knocked him out. Okay.
Nice punning.
Fight for spacing is Fang, because Fang is one of those characters that can be played at too often.
That death fist.
Round two. Fight.
Looks like they try to get a read on charm what they do. I'm liking where this game is going. They seem a little bit. Focus. Yeah, for the TA ender. For someone who hasn't practiced for a while, Eric still has the fire within.
He would say something like that, Twat.
Shut up. Man.
Round three. fight!
Mike's trying to keep the pressure on, but it's not turning in for his favor.
Yeah.
See if he can make an adjustment for the last round.
Good stuff. I was in the right direction too, actually. And Bear is fighting back now.
Round four. Nice step.
Yeah.
His best chance is to stay in and hope for a whiff. Because of the characters he's using, Steve and Miguel.
Yep, and that was a good whiff punish right there. Now with the wall. Hopefully Bear can maintain the pressure and take advantage of the wall. Hopefully he can reposition too. Nice. Good stuff. Get to a hop kick from him. Shoulder. Headbutt.
I'm like 80 seconds behind you, so I'm just piggybacking off of you.
Okay. That was a good freaking backflip. Good carry. Up to the final round.
Final round. Fight!
Ooh.
Good shit.
Yes, Dad, they should be. Right, Fought? You're archiving these matches, right?
Yes.
Okay.
They actually are recording. So.
Okay. Yeah, don't worry about mine. It's a lit exhibition.
Yeah.
Ooh. Second system working against him right there.
Oh yeah.
You win. Now they're both just playing risky. You're gonna go for the launchers.
So the first.
Yep. Nothing but launchers at this point, and yep, Eric takes it.
First round goes to Eric.
Sorry, Bob, that's respect. Respect.
Oh my god, really?
Respect, man. Respect. Respect on my name. When you say my name, put some respect on it.
Oh my god, not again. But so far, every single match has been pretty good.
Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
Very good night of DMs.
Why am I not surprised by what you just said right there?
What do you mean, man?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. Ignore me.
Okay. I can shut the stream now, you know. I am sponsoring you.
Yeah, shut up. Well, anyways,
this is a make-a-wish attempt.
So back to the match. Wall of stage. That's what I've never come to.
Eric also early start.
Yeah. Good forward. Yeah. 3-4.
Yeah, no chill. He has no chill.
Good done. Spring roll.
Okay. Oh, it's King Yours?
Wait.
Got this easy. Whoa! The sandwich combo. Very nice. I did not convert. That was sick, though.
Yeah, that was pretty sick right there, so.
Oh, space. Can I get a kill?
Yeah.
Something to kill.
Fight!
Cool.
So this game actually online or what? Because
three. Four. Ooh, the crossing around right there.
I know, right? Nice whip punish. Bear thought Air Force gotta come in recklessly. Another death fist. Any death fist?
The punish on the Sonic Fan.
Oh my god!
If your punish game's up.
For a moment there, I thought Eric was gonna let him get that one hit KO. I mean, that was so sick.
Eric does not go for the unblockable. Okay. What is happening?
I don't know what's going on either, man. It's just like these guys are going wild at each other. KO.
Round 3. Oh my god. Fight! This is all choreographed. This is neat.
Yeah, I know, right?
Alright.
It almost feels like the intuition is kicking in and taking over this fight. Because usually some of the stuff that they do, they actually don't do it. Unless they know what they're doing.
It's holding up pretty well.
Yeah.
Oh! It was the ultimate punisher.
Oh. This goes back. 1 plus 2. The hard lead. Oh my gosh, and he goes for the chain throw. He did not break the chain throw. Okay. Tip out there for all you people playing Paul. Always press the one first.
So it's 2 to Zip with this bop attempt.
Okay. I'm gonna need a little more commitment from Mike here.
Come on, Mike. Good luck to you guys.
Not like this. Not like this.
Please do not go out like this, my friend. So after this match, it's going to be, if it's 3-0, I'm not sure they want to do a revenge match, but after these guys, it's going to be
get ready for the next
Trey
match.
And Deb.
Trey and hot dog water. Okay.
Hot dog water. Okay. We'll call them hot dog water.
Deb, I'm not calling you hot dog water when you said earlier that you went to get water. I just assumed it was hot dog water.
Fight! Start off with a spacing, jab, oop, toss it away.
What'd you do, sir? Is that a Street Fighter?
Yes, that was a Street Fighter reference, man.
Yeah, Deb, I know. It's very nasty.
Have you ever experienced, like, during in Tekken matches? That you fight an opponent and they're just like beating the crap out of you. You imagine like they're actually making fun of you in the dojo chat. That's how I feel.
No, that never happened.
Well, that's because you're the number one student in FAP, and I feel that all the time when I fight you, that you're making fun of me.
That's not true.
Ooh, that was...
Bob is playing for breathing.
Remember, four back one for fan.
Mike needs a little bit more risk reward factor here.
Yeah.
Open him up a little bit more.
There's a problem though with Bear's approach. Round
3. Yeah, he's Fight. He's not playing honest, so Eric's getting away with everything right now.
Yeah, it was during your guys' game too that Bear had the same problem with approaching his opponent, so hopefully...
I was doing the same thing, so, I was playing like a wild man. I didn't know what I was doing, because it was lagging so bad.
Yeah.
There was no method to the madness. I really hope he turns this around so it's not a bop.
Yeah.
Punish on the death fist.
Wow.
Fight. He's being very apprehensive, even when he's pressuring him.
Yeah. Oh, now.
There we go. Nice round.
Yep. Ooh. Nice block, Harry. Seems like Eric's using the evasive moves every time Barrett even tries to approach, so...
He's had enough time to pick up on his patterns, so...
Yeah, it's 3-0.
And that should take it.
Yep. GG's, guys.
Alright. That was unexpected. I was expecting a closer fight.
Yeah, I know.
But good games nonetheless. I don't know if you want revenge or not.
Eric. Does anybody else want to play Eric?
Where's Josh? Is Josh around?
Oh wow, seems Trey's cracking his knuckles apparently in the dojo chat, RP style.
R&B style? What is that like?
Roleplay style, RP style.
Oh, RP, like you said R&B. I'm like, ooh, I don't understand.
Yeah, it seems oh my god, that is ready to shank. Oh god.
Should have known she had a knife. Come on now.
Hey man, I don't assume things about people. I don't know what they carry with them now these days.
She's a lady and they have to protect themselves at all times.
Okay. Eric, get the fuck out.
Trey says the table has been set, so he has the hot dog water and the ramen noodles. The Twizzlers. The sour Skittles.
Oh my god, not the Twizzlers.
the mayo sandwiches. He's bringing everything, man. It's gonna be a party. Brings out the wizard hat, yes.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I just sent invite to Deb. To all the folks that are watching the death matches, shout outs to you guys. Bob says,
shout out to nobody. No.
Man, well, you gotta be hateful, man.
Don't ever come back to this channel ever again.
Ouch.
Who's going to be your guest commentator for the next one? You going to get Donald on here? Donald Trump?
I don't want to invite that guy. That guy's got to cause a lot of problems in the chat.
Alright, man.
And Bob is just being wild in the stream chat right now.
Make him face the rainbow. What did you do to Bob for him to dislike you so much?
I was just being a douchebag during training and actually forced him to go berserk, so...
Mm.
Okay, so we got one of our first fighters in here, waiting for our second fighter.
Right, Hot Dog Water's here.
Yeah. So let's...
And the table setter's coming.
Table setter, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, I need switching names again. Okay, you guys get started. So both of these players, they imitate in Light of Fantasy. They're actually Lesson 1 players. They're actually fairly decently new. So let's see how the gameplay for these will be tonight.
Hey, let's not.
Let's not what?
I don't know, man. Let's enjoy the game.
You got that right. Let's just enjoy the game. Ladies and gentlemen, Fap is here. Being a douche. JK.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know either, man. Let's just go along with it. So,
such a nice map.
So between the matchup, honestly, Fap, who do you think has an advantage over who?
Well, I actually haven't played that or even seen much of her, you know, of her playstyle. I've played Trey several times. I can't really say right now. I'll have to wait till the actual match starts to get an idea.
So in all honesty, for Leo, you would probably have to watch out for her down forward too, which cracks randomly. Especially to those that, yeah, which cracks randomly when against less than one player. Now Trey going with the heavy lows. As for Trey's weaknesses, he has a tendency to YOLO once the opponent tries to apply pressure.
Not a bad thing to fall back on. There has to be some mix to, you know, so that's not the only thing you fall back to.
Yeah, I agree with you on that.
That was a nice step, but she didn't follow up with it.
Yeah. Ooh, the bitch slaps.
The string!
Oh.
Now, there's a little movement from both of these guys, actually. Just a little bit.
This one has some bite in there. Space each other out, trying to get a feel for each other.
Yeah. Little sweep.
Ooh. Oh. Side step down for it too.
Oh yeah. Could have punished. Mixing with the highs and lows with Steve.
He getting the most standard 1+2 that low there.
Mm-hmm. Bad position. Deb needs to get away from the wall. Okay, break the moment. Ooh. Could down forward too, but they're still learning.
Oh, nice step.
Good step.
Devin's over here doing lesson three. She hasn't got that lesson yet.
I know, right? The mind games.
Oh, no combo.
Oh! The first round goes to Trey. Lucky boss.
Weather outside is weather.
It's not American Idol, bro.
What was that?
It's not American Idol, man. You don't need to sing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Get ready for the next battle.
Spot, your background is creepy.
Well, it's supposed to be creepy. Come on now, man. What, you want me to be all about flowers and butterflies?
Oh, that's what you worry about.
Shut up.
Hey, yeah, moving on. Wait for the first game. See if Dev can bounce back to you.
Could have launched that from what Trey just did right there.
Ooh. Nice. Ooh, spacing.
That was a good step from Dev. Follow up with the launch.
Oh, not converting on those launches.
Oh, yes.
Yes, Plot does love butterflies. Sway 2. Drops the combo.
Ooh. The bait. Oh, wow.
Steve, stop hurting the lady, Steve.
No, that's abuse, man. Round 2. Fight. I was actually pretty smart right there.
Oh, nice. Low tight backsway. I was sleeping. Mm. Off them ankles.
Bonk them ankles, man.
Oh, wow.
Mm. Touched up. Just a little lacking on the range from Nina's low.
Ooh, a little late on that tech crash punish.
Okay, so that's 2-0.
You need that person to stop inviting you to games.
I'm not inviting anyone. They're the ones that invite me, man.
That's what I said. I need them to stop.
Yeah. I'll tell them. After this.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, man. It's alright.
You're dead to me.
You got your groupies, man.
I don't have groupies.
Yeah.
They hate me.
Stuff I said earlier about your kids, man. I didn't mean it.
I don't even have kids.
Yeah. You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure, bro. Ready for the next battle. Maybe you were dreaming about it. Maybe you're the one that has kids.
I don't think so. I've been very, very, very careful.
So you're indicating that your pull-out game is pretty strong, huh?
Gosh. No, man. That's not what I'm saying. Wait, why is... I just want to know why does Steve have that ponytail?
He's ever... Elward from Full Metal Alchemist.
That's right. Didn't even think about that.
Yeah.
It's very true. That's not gonna save him from getting lunch.
I know, right?
They go from that wall.
No, they try to do careful pokes now before they do lesson one. Ooh, nice step. That's a... Finish it. Nice. Ooh, with a mix-up, too. Round two.
Fight. Nice. Mm-hmm. She caught him with that stream mix-up at the end.
Oh, she caught him pressing buttons.
Oh, I'll put him on screen on him.
Now, Deb is actually taking advantage of the wall now.
Deb is doing that.
That was punishable. 1+2 throw. Good re on the thing.
Yeah, see right from the wall.
Get bitch slapped.
There's a decent muscle one here.
Oh yeah. Back one.
K.O. Round four. Fight!
Just look at the chat right now for the stream. Wow. Still roasting me.
Going here.
Oh yeah. Kinda need to get more close, but less than one to work.
Is trying to do lesson two without Spencer, you know, like actually doing lesson two.
Yeah. Ooh. Can she? Ooh, she just finished it with that slide right there.
You win. Lucky box.
Okay, so 2-1. So no bop. That's good.
Must be something in the hot dog water, man.
I know. Will Deb make a huge comeback? That's the question.
Anything can happen.
Well, this is tag 2 after all, yeah. You're right.
Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
You know what's kind of messed up? Steve fighting his own mother.
Don't let me down.
You've got a date with death.
You still there, Fap?
Round one.
No.
Fight.
Shut up. Counter hit launch.
Yeah.
Attack him and grapple.
Oh.
That was actually one of Trey's restrictions right there. That Trey just used. That launcher.
Caught the second hit of that.
While rising 1-2.
Trey does not punish the sidestep too, from Nina.
Yep.
Yeah, you can turn this around. Trey's putting her in blocks, right?
Yep.
Pressure on her.
Okay, the rage is helping, alright. Oh, she's making a comeback.
Ooh.
I know, right?
Oh my goodness.
Now she's fighting back, man. She's fighting back. To the viewers, I apologize, but there's a little bit of delay because, you know, the game's actually being hosted for my part of it compared to the stream, so there might be a little bit of a lag difference.
He doesn't really mean that. He doesn't apologize.
Well, I just apologize to the stream, dude.
Man, you're doing it for the donations, man. You just want that 10 cents. It's all about that 10 cents, man.
Man, don't tell, oh my god. Do you just refer me to as a dime? This dude!
Oh? Is that what I was saying?
Yeah, because Marcel already marked me with his dime. Freaking paid out there. Will Trey end this? It's the question. Okay, so it is... You win!
She's playing a very risky game to keep him out right now.
Oh, yeah. And
this is good out.
Especially with the timer out, timer down. So. Revenge? Or not?
I don't know, you can type it to him, man. You want to tell
him? Yeah, I just typed it in.
You gotta remember I'm late, so I'm just not saying it.
Yeah, that's fine.
She thought revenge was only for 3:30. What?
What? No,
I'm so confused by that.
Okay.
Did the rules change on the revenge?
No, pretty much the same rules apply. So at least there was no bop, so that's good.
So they're going at it again?
Yeah, they're going at it again. Scores just reset, that's all.
Hope she boiled it. hot dog water again. let's get it going.
And I swear, like, Bob is like one of those people that if you train with him, he will have so much hate for you that he starts roasting the crap out of you in a freaking stream chat for no reason.
I think that's just you, man.
Yeah, it could be just me. I think he has a lot of hate for me, but it's okay.
Feel free to sit this one out.
Let's see, we got the revenge match going on here.
Yeah.
Death is about to 12-0 him. And he doesn't even know it.